So, this is Rojas popcorn. It has popcorn, salt, and butter all mixed in. All you have to do is cut this bag open. Pour all three of them into the popcorn. Then you let this sit for a minute. You don't want to walk away from it because it will not dunk itself and it will definitely burn and start recording. Basically just close this, close these, and you wait for the popcorn to start popping. It out, close it up. That's how you make perfect popcorn.